Your job of managing the draft and recouping the second round pick like Miami did, which happened to pick two picks behind them, and they ended